So you want to do over easy or you want to do sunny side
up?
Okay,
you want to crack the egg on a flat surface. You never want to do it on a corner because the bacteria can go inside the egg. So you always want to do it on a flat surface. So you don't want to make yourself
sick.
Cooking
is like love. It should
it
be
is.
Entered into with abandon or not at all.
And the food is affected by love. You can taste it.
It's really true.
You can taste if somebody was angry when they make food.
Chef?
Chef, that's not true because there are so many times I was angry and I cooked for all of them and they still enjoyed what I cooked.
Yes, passionately angry.
Well, you must have excellent technique then.
No, because it's my stress reliever.
It is.
When there's so much stress and you're just in the kitchen, you feel happy.
So why on a flat surface?
Because the bacteria will
enter. Oh, okay.
Yes. All right,
show
so continue,
Ben.
Young man.
I'll go
harder?
On the flat surface, honey one.
Oh my god.
Alright, use both hands.
Oh, both hands down.
Over the plate. Is it hot?
Yeah.
Lower,
yes,
lower,
a little lower.
And then lower lang. Baba. Ow! Take two.
It's okay. It's okay.
Cold water, cold water. Come on, buddy. Cold water. Now you've been initiated into
Now we are cool, chef.
I did slowly. Tapos, okay lang, fairy bells.
Here, mom, I got blacks.
Never mind.
You got
in my rashes.
In your rashes. Imagine, ginagawa ko yan for you. It's love. Mama.
Are you gonna do this for mom?
It burns.
I'm envious, young man.
It burns.
Okay.
Oh.
Wala na.
Do you have to crack it there? Can you crack it in a bowl?
You and can.
Yeah, para mas madali for kids.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Crack it in the bowl. One more. Okay,
yeah,
and then
hands.
Crack it into the bowl. Oh, yeah, see?
All right, so bring it nice and close and then just pour it right in. So
can I just pour it?
Yes.
Yeah.
But you want to do it close because
so
you don't want it to get splashed.
You won't get splashed.
A little closer. Just take it right to the...
Go.
Hi.
There you go.
Ay, ang galing.
That's really not a sunny side up egg.
Ano nangyari
dito? It's gonna be a scrambled...
No? You wanna scramble it?
Yes, please.
Okay, so just go ahead, stir it around in there.
Kasi hindi na siya ano.
Other way, other way.
Yeah,
there we go.
Ganon, babe.
Thanks.
Perfect.
There, you can make scrambled eggs now.
Better than me. Better than me.
Honey, there, yung meant for you, yung white.
White?
Vera, here. For little hands. Like
I don't have that much little hands.
His hands are big, actually.
Big.
Actually,
So let's transfer it to the plate here. You want to do another? You want to have another go?
Yes, please.
All right. Let's
okay,
do
at
it.
Least my fighting spirit. Cool.
There we go. You got right back up on the horse again.
Butter.
I think he can do this by himself.
Oh my god, there. The bacon whisperer. Ano nangyari, chef?
Just it got burned.
No. Dami ng bim, and dami ng butter.
Only two scoops.
Naka-take
ka eh. No, I got two.
Oh, parang mas bongga nga yung bacon ngayon, chef. Ay, babe, maganda ng bacon.
I'm gonna try it first.
But it's super hot.
Hold on, hot.
Let's put
hot.
Tissue.
Okay, makita.
Oh my god, they got reds.
It's okay. That's part of the process of learning how to cook.
Kailang, so this is gonna be super
just
crispy
like love.
Bacon.
Kailangan mapasok
like crispy
ka muna
bacon,
para
right?
Maging careful
yeah,
ka next time.
That's the business.
Lahat na ba?
Yes.
Lahat na cooking
tips. Ganda na
na.
Oh, diba?
Have you ever cooked for
mahirap mag-let go.